Dr. Estelanz.
Warning.
Water. Captain Walker, can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Not all of us.
What? Who's there?
One of your victims. One was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm.
I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Walker.
Are you there?
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
All right, I'm heading your way.
My way. Hold on. I got you. Stop.
That's one. All right, this should help. Can you move?
I'm gonna need a minute. Just cut these guys off my ass.
I'll deal with the 33rd. You just get your shit together. He's dead! Fuck you! He's dead!
You got him!
Reloading.
Heavy coming!
They're flanking! Adams, watch my goddamn back!
Calm down! I got your back!
God damn it, everyone!
Fucking Christ! Throw it, sticky grenade!
My goddamn cover fire! I'll flush him out! Just keep him back down! I can't keep this up.
Receiving casualties.
Got him, fucker.
Heavy is down. Repeat. Heavy is down.
Got him. Think we're clear for now. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Conrad. I think we can still save these people, and I'm not gonna let him stand in our way.
Right. That plan's worked out great so far.
Wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant.
you guys. I'm pinned down in Conrad's backyard. I got no weapon, and my fucking arm's broke.
Lugo. Lugo! Fuck, I lost him.
Signal puts him somewhere north of here.
That's a start. Let's move.
Get into cover!
Eyes and ears, now!
Got a sniper camping that boat. Need to get closer. We're gonna take him out.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
God damn it! Taking heavy fire!
Take him the fuck out!
Okay! Engage the target!
That's one!
Shotgun on the move! Another group! Incoming!
Cover me! I'm reloading! That's another one!
Eyes wide.
Son of a bitch!
Get your motherfucking asses into cover!
Moving target!
Take a cavalry!
Pay attention to that shotgun!
Eyes on that hostile, he's moving.
That's another one!
Fucking hell! That's all of them! Walker, Adams, you guys still out there?
We read you, Lugo.
Oh, thank fucking Christ.
Where are you now?
Hold up in some half-buried yacht. The one with the pissed-off soldiers swarming around it. You can't miss it.
All right, keep out of sight. We're coming to get you.
Gotta move, Walker. Patrol headed this way.
Here they are.
It's fucking late. We're Oscar Mike! 2 o'clock! Hostile, shooting from that hole!
Take cover!
I've got movement!
That's one! Sticky out!
God damn it!
Reloading! Kill him!
They're going down!
He's fucking exposed!
Now! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Kill him! Now, God damn it! That's another one! Son of a bitch! Put him down! Focus, Lugo. Is there somewhere else you can hide?
We got a refugee camp nearby. I'll hole up there till you finish stirring the shit.
Sounds good. We'll regroup once the area is secure.
Not sure he's gonna pull through this.
It's a fucking broken arm. We've both lived through worse.
You know damn well it's not what I'm talking about.
There's something on your mind. Why don't you say it already so we can get back to work?
This whole mission is fucked. We just took out a tower full of American troops.
They didn't leave us any choice.
You didn't leave us any choice! What the fuck happened to us, man?
Nothing. We're fucking soldiers.
Oh, I see.
My mistake.
Striker heading our way.
Get to that yacht.
Focus called in a heavy. We're Oscar Mike. Shit. Tango with a knife headed our way.
Reach the yacht. Damn it, I need some help!
I've got
stinking grenade out!
Walker, we got one in the open!
Got the motherfucker! Heavy is fucking down! Got him! Heads up! Sandstorm's moving in!
Just what we fucking need!
Could be. Now, dig in and get ready!
Target! He's in the open!
Put him down!
They're going down! Reloading! Keep him off of me! Fire in my hole! Still focusing on the target!
Together, Adams. We can take these fuckers.
Got one more!
Once the storm clears, they'll be on the open. Then they're mine.
One on the boat! Open your fucking eyes! They got nowhere to run! That's right! Where are you gonna hide now?
Fuck! Fall back!
Moving!
Fall back!
Let's go, Lost Tango!
Run!
That's all.
You feel better now?
Not even close. Let's just get Lugo.
Worse for me. Get him on the radio. Tell him we're clear.
Yo, Lugo! You read? Adams! Oh, shit!
Lugo, what's happening?
Fuck! I need help! They're closing in! Oh, shit!
Talk to us, Lugo!
Get the fuck... Just stay the fuck away from me! Get back! Get the fuck back!
Soldiers must have followed him.
We gotta move!
Lugo, you still there? Lugo!
Guardate me, Cody! Busta! Busta, Ben Abcourt! Ben Abcourt! You fucking bastards!
Run! Get ready.
The rope!
Shoot the rope! Everyone back, now! Come on, Lugo. Get your ass up!
You heard him! Back up, right now! I said back the fuck up! Hurry up, Walker!
Breathe, Lugo!
They ain't taking a hit!
God damn it, breathe!
How's he doing? Answer me, Walker!
Come on, Lugo!
Is he breathing? Move back, or I will open fire!
Damn it!
These assholes ain't stopping, Walker! They're boxing us in!
Damn it, Lugo!
You better fucking pray he makes it. Let me take him, Walker. Sir, permission to open fire. I need you to give the word.
God damn it.
Walker, give me the fucking word.
Take him down.
Yes, sir!
there's our exit.
About damn time. If you're listening, Colonel, here's what happens now. I'm gonna kill every last one of your men, and then I'm gonna kill you. Sergeant Lugo is dead. For that, I will give no quarter. You brought this on yourself.
Doctor Estelance.